I will explain the typology of homes where tourist stay might be commercialized in the Balearic Island. The only typologies allowed are freestanding homes and attached single family homes. However, are forbidden to be commercialized multifamily homes and attached buildings subject to the horizontal property system. The houses must have at most 6 bedrooms and 12 places, and at least 1 bathroom for every 3 places. Please, to finalize, don't forget to apply previously for an authorization in the tourist government in the Balearic Island. Thank you.